doing that normally. I don't know. I guess that's what it's supposed to do. Hey, that wasn't what I did. Oh, that's the one I was trying to do, okay.
Hey, you just leveled up.
Oh, wow.
Is that what I did? It feels good. Great, even.
As it should, Dust. You've acquired a skill gem. Open the character screen for the
I must say, for the upgrade this upgrade stuff, it seems to be very powerful. Generic.
12 seconds later.
Yeah.
Money.
No one around here? Oh, hello. Right, I don't know what voice should I put on for this one. It's gonna be terrible whatever I put on.
They chased, and I ran. 5, maybe 6 of them, all armed to the teeth and closing in fast. I'd made it to Archer's Pass, but with an arrow in my leg, they caught up with me at that headless statue. Surrounded, desperate, and nowhere else to go, I climbed out to the hand. Made a leap of faith.
Okay. Are you saying I need to... Oh, whoops.
Ah, you small chicken.
Can't stop me. Is that the treasure? I'm guessing they didn't expect most people to do. Oh yeah, I just got to evade as well. Cool. Do we have two?
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
That would be unwise, Dust. These chests are protected by arcane.
Okay, right. All right. This. Someone answer me this. Why does everything always have the last era? Like just everything. It's like everyone from the previous eras had much better technology apparently. What? What? I have to. Seriously have to do a frickin'... Although I guess it's not as bad as Oblivion as well, because it's still... That was literally the theme of my life. Just because it's so tedious. Right, I got a cotton vest. Oh yeah! I just can't. Where's my cotton vest? I want to use it. I want to see it. I can't see it.